Well, you got to check this out. It's a near record litter of puppies delivered by a first-time mama. Her name is Stella in Ohatchee, the Cane Corso, giving birth to 17 puppies. Now, we're told that one was stillborn, but the 16 surviving puppies is now only two shy of what is believed to be a record for that breed. Typically, this breed will give birth to about 4 to 6 puppies. So congratulations to Stella and the Vice family there in Ohatchee.